And welcome back to another episode of Reciteer with me, Henry, and Tier. So we're back. Week 3. So we gotta make 80,000, it looks like. So I guess we'll sell stuff. Why would you want that, Lue? You already have a better sword. Yay, we made money. Alright. God, I gotta remember stuff. A book for you? Yes, we have a book for you. Please produce a book. Okay. I hope so. Yeah, we do, actually. Because you're poor! Alright. I want to do another dungeon. But doing the same dungeon kind of seems pointless. Put that there. You got any good armor? I don't remember what. I don't know. Another book, eh? I don't know if we have a bracelet. We're out. Why would you buy this, Louis? So poor. I don't know. I'm just kind of guessing on prices now. Everyone's different. Alright, old man. Let's see if you'll spend a 10 grand. Where was it? Let's see if I can sell him this. Yes? Alright, yeah. There we go. We finally sold something that was worth money. Get out of my way. Tear. We need to go shopping soon. Why are you buying that, Louis?
それで行く。ありがとうございました。売れたよ。 らっしゃいませ。
Alright.
ありがとうございました。いらっしゃいませ。いくらにしようかな。
わかった。
ありがとうございました。
Understood.
買ったよ。いらっしゃいませ。これなんかどうでしょう。いくらにしようかな。
Why would you buy your wife a weapon? I mean, my wife asked me for a weapon. I'd be like, no, you don't need a weapon. Food, eh? Here you go. I don't know.
いくらにしようかな。ありがとうございました。
We're doing pretty good. We haven't screwed up on our haggling thingy.
いらっしゃいませ。
This is something my grandfather used to love before he passed. I think it's time to move on, though. Will you take it?
いくらにしようかな。
Yes, I'll buy your chocolate bar.No. Let's go buy stuff. Alright, we need another knife. We need hats, and remember that now. Hats.What else did we say we needed? I can't remember. Oh yeah, bracelets. That's for a little girl. Ah, crud. I don't know. I guess we're done for the day.
お疲れ様でした。今日は頑張りましたね。明日もこの調子でいきましょう。さあ、仕事しますよ。
今日も頑張っていこう。
Racial wars.Not the racial wars!
Yeah.
Man, I guess we should have bought that sword. Thought we had one. We gotta go buy some more statues.Yeah, let's go shopping. Alright, so what did we need? I totally forget. We'll buy one of these. Some more unthankful statues. Some more books. Ooh, a ham sandwich. It just sounds good. Is that all we need, I guess?We bought books, right? I don't remember. Okay. Alright, we should be good.
Ta-da-ima!
We're back!Oh no, not him again. Yes, he's gonna complain about the same order we don't have done. Maybe we'll have to go back to the dungeon. I don't know.
しゃいませ。これ。
armor, eh?
これなんかどうでしょう。
そう。
いくらにしようかな。
I don't know. How about that?
いくらにしようかな。
How about that?
そう。
怒らせちゃったかな。
whatever.
いらっしゃいませ。
これいただける？
いくらにしようかな。
まあ。
ありがとうございました。売れたよ。いらっしゃいませ。
あのね。
いくら。
Mommy asked me to sell this. I will give you 51 bucks for it.
ありがとうございました。買ったよ。
Don't you leave me alone.Yes, yes, yes. Foodstuffs. I got your foodstuffs.
こんにちは。いくらにしようかな。
I don't know.
ありがとうございました。売れたよ。
We're almost up to level 13.
いらっしゃいませ。いくらにしようかな。
How about that?
ありがとうございました。売れたよ。
Yay! 13!
Konnichiwa! Ikura ni
shiyou kana? Sure, we'll buy that for... I don't know.
Arigatou gozaimashita! Kaitotta yo! Irasshaimase!
Bonin ga hataraite imasu wa ne?
Ikura ni shiyou kana?
Sou desu wa ne?
Arigatou gozaimashita! Ureta yo!何を置こうかな。何がいいかな。
Alright, we'll put out some more stuff.
どれにしようかな。
Maybe this, I guess.
どれにしようかな。
Maybe a scale hat.
何を置こうかな。
I don't know, this maybe?
どうしよう、回転するね。いらっしゃいませ。いくらにしようかな。
His mother-in-law. That's funny.We'll totally rip you off, old man.
Konnichiwa.
My daughter-in-law asked me to pick this up.
Ikura ni shiyou
kana? You got some violent women in your life, man. Maybe it's time to leave.
Arigatou gozaimashita. Ureta yo. Konnichiwa.
Food, eh? Food's cheap, so you can have this.
Ikura ni shiyou kana?
Whatever, I don't care.
売れたよ。こんにちは。いくらにしようかな。
あり
がとうございました。買ったよ。
You gotta give the customer something, you know?
いくらにしようかな。
I don't even know if she has that much money.
いいね。ありがとうございました。
Look at that.
売れたよ。いらっしゃいませ。
More hats.
ありがとうございました。いらっしゃいませ。いくらにしようかな。ありがとうございました。売れたよ。いらっしゃいませ。
あのね。
いくらにしようかな。
I will give you 45%.
いくらにしようかな。
うん。
ありがとうございました。買ったよ。
We bought something.
いらっしゃいませ。
For a lot of money.
いくらにしよう。
Hell yeah, bro. I'll buy her ham sandwich for that much.
ありがとうございました。
Ham sandwich.
なにがいいかな。
Maybe we should go.Shopping.
どれにしようかな。
I think we should. Cause we're gonna need more hats and more stuff.
行ってきます。
Ah, we're out. Crap. Ooh, a new breastplate, new armor, We needed hats, right? A new shield. Let's buy a couple so I don't forget. Okay. Good night. How many more days do we have? We'll keep that. It's like he really wants me to go to that dungeon and look for stuff. Maybe that's what we have to do to progress the next dungeon. I don't know. We might have to go back to that low level dungeon and do that. Which is unfortunate. Blah blah blah. Yeah, you can have that, even though I just bought that off of you. Here you go. Yeah, there you go. She don't buy nothing. Louie. Man, when did swords go down? Close. Yeah, we got your bracelets. Hopefully. Yeah. Have that one and that one. Yes? Alright. The little girl is actually starting to buy stuff now. Yeah, we got your hats, Grandpa. We got your hats. That looks like a grandpa hat. But he's got money, so let's rip him off. How about that? Is it just swords that went down in value? Yeah. It looks like it. Swords and some apples and stuff. I guess let's go to the dungeon again and take Lue out. Let's give him this silver armor, I guess. Now, what do we need? I don't remember. A slime thingy? Yeah, sure. Ikimasu! Ow! Get out of here. So we need some kind of slime thing. Something off of these guys. I remember that. Furball!
です。
I forget what he wanted now. That's bad. I guess we should have, paid more attention.
ちゃんとついてこいよ。
頑張ってください。
Slime lizard. I remember that. But he said he needed a big one, so maybe that's off of a boss. That's why I did the boss run the other day. But we didn't get it. So I don't know what they're expecting me to do, game. Charred lizard was another one. But we have that one.And some kind of wing off an eye, or I don't know. Egg toast. Is that what we need? We'll keep one of these just in case. Come here, you.Scratcher. That sounds valuable. Watch it be worth like 30,000. We don't need two of those. I have a feeling this is not the one we need. These are not the droids we're looking for.
ちゃんとついてこいよ。
No icky muscle? I love icky muscle. What's this? No. I always forget the controls in this game every time I stop playing for like a day or so. That's useless.Back scratcher. Okay, so basically everything we got is worthless. Not surprising, really, I guess. We're on the lowest level. Take that, bee.I'm really sick of that kid coming in my shop and bugging me, sassing me the other day. So that's the only reason why we're here. And I also think it might unlock another dungeon, so that's why. Come here! I'm assuming there's more. That'd be kind of sad if there wasn't.Excuse me. Do I even care what's up here? No. Not this low level.
さて、行きましょうか。
よし、行きましょう。
行きましょう。
花ですよ。行くぜ。
行って。Man.I don't even care. I mean, it's so easy right now. We ain't getting any experience, though. No, that's the same slime fluid we have. We'll have to take a look at our orders when we come back and buy stuff.Come here! You dirty rabbit! I feel like Elmer Fudd there. Throw it, we'll go in here. Come on, loser. Give me the item I need. I'm assuming this is what we gotta get. Ow. Stupid technical. Ow. Haha. Yay, we got it, maybe! Finally! Is that what we need? Yeah, that would be it. Alright. Alright, cool, we got one of the stupid items we needed. Well, now we need a flying thing or something, I don't know. Wait, make sure we didn't throw away the one we needed. Okay, we got it. Slime liver ho! No! Crap! Man. That sucks. Oh well. Oh well. Clothes, eh? Grandpa wants clothes. I remember that. We have to go back out. That sucks, though. We just wasted time. Hopefully we don't get screwed over. Alright, we gotta make.
Alright,
we gotta make. Yes, yes, yes. Uh-oh. Maybe we should stay. Hopefully. Ooh, food is expensive. Yeah, that makes me laugh. Yeah. Pure metal things, whatever that means. I hope you can afford this luxury ham sandwich, little girl. Totally ripped her off and I feel nothing. Oh no. That? Oh, come on, Gramps. Please produce a piece of armor. You don't have enough money for this. I knew she didn't have the money for that. Yeah, I got food for you. Sure do. Haha. I ripped off a little girl. I feel better now. Yeah, I got the food you want. Let's see. This? What's the most... Yeah.
いくらにしようかな。
He's gonna be spending a lot of money.
ありがとうございました。売れたよ。こんにちは。いくらにしようかな。ありがとうございました。売れたよ。何を置こうかな。
Alright. Hey. Put that there.
何を置こうかな。
I guess that there.
どうしよう、回転するね。
Oh god, not her again.
いくらにしようかな。ありがとうございました。買い取ったよ。
I hope we can resell that.
いらっしゃいませ。
Treasures are hard to sell.
いくらにしようかな。
Yeah, little girl.I think I can rip you off like that much.
Yeah!
Alright, we made our money back. Sort of. Here you go. Now get out of my store.
You
reminded me of the little girl in the beginning. I have a scarf.
まあ、それでいいか。
いくらにしようかな。
That'll actually help our adventures, so we'll give him a deal.
まあ、そんなもんか。
ありがとうございました。
You guess?
売れたよ。いらっしゃいませ。
A weapon, eh?
これです
よ。 How about a hurricane bow?
いくらにしようかな。
You can be Robin Hood.
ありがとうございました。売れたよ。いらっしゃいませ。
なんと。
いくらにしようかな。
Well, good. Then you can spend some money. Instead of being cheap all the time.
ありがとうございました。
Everybody else in this game.
いらっしゃいませ。
持ってきたんだけど。
They want me to buy stuff all the time. All right, fine.Yes? Oh, come on, that'll buy at least some Jameson. Get out of my store. There is a hat boom? Who knew?I don't know. Let's sell some of these treasures. Maybe someone will buy something like this. Oh, not her again. Oh, hello there, Rosette. Still managing the store, as always, I see. Hi, Alouette. You look like you're in a good mood.I am. Father and I are going on an excursion to eat foie gras in a bit. What's frog grump? It sounds kind of mean. What's in? You don't know what foie gras is? Poverty is a curse. Aw, Tyr, help me out here. Yes, very well. Foie gras is food made from goose liver and is consideredto be high-class dish in what involved in creating it. By overfeeding the geese, fat accumulates in their liver, significantly changing the taste. The process is lengthy naturally. As a dish, it is typically sautéed, then eaten. Okay, is it yummy though? Naturally, it is a delicacy of the upper crust, after all. It utterly lacks any texture.It's strangely meaty and oily. Disgusting. It's truly the ultimate in rare tastes. But it's yummy, right? Of course it is, silly plebeian. Why did she even come in here? I got this from my neighbor's wife that I stole in her garage. I have a crack habit. I have no interest in it, though. Buy something. Buy this. Come on, Grandpa, buy some treasure. Everyone wants me to... I don't want to buy your stuff. I'm trying to keep my money so I can go back to that dungeon. Right, get this sorted, please. Even though you buy this at my shop. How about another hurricane bow? Does seem fair, doesn't it? No. Alright, we'll stick at 100% for her. Maybe that will be good. Hey, I'm running an errand. Okay, we got the heart. She's falling in love with me. I mean, who can blame her? Do we have this? Yeah, we do, actually. Ooh. Let's put up a shark fin. Let's put our jug over here. And, I don't know. And tomorrow we will go out back and see if we can buy that thing for what's his name. Welcome to... not him again. Yes, yes, yes. The bat wings should not be too hard if you hunt eyeball bats, though. Eyeball bats, eh? We'll have to look for those. This is something my grandfather used to love before he passed. I think it's time to move on, though. Will you take it? Sure. I don't care. Louie! Yeah. Shouldn't you be eating this, Louie? Alright, you know what? There you go, Louie. He likes this even more. Ooh, a treasure, eh? Maybe this one? Will you spend that much? Alright, she will! Good. I don't remember what we paid for it. Get this sorted, eh? I would like a hat. A hat, you say? How about a warm hat? The wife asked me to pick this up. I usually give people good deals on cheap things because I just don't care enough not to. I mean, I'm not gonna be that stingy over like 10 bucks, you know? Who has it now? Alright, let's head out, buy some stuff. I want one of these. One of these. I'm watching my money, honey. Alright. We need... we'll buy one of those, I guess. Alright, we can't buy anything else. Alright. Let's go take our Louis. Which one heals food? HP. What do these ones do? Alright, that should be good. Should be fine. Alright, we're not gonna do these ones because we already did them. And we didn't see any eyeball things, so we should be good. Yes. A water shroom. A wooden bow, eh? We don't need no stinking wooden bow. This is the day we owe them. Yeah, this is the day we owe the money, so we gotta be careful not to screw that up. Or else a loan shark will kick us out on our sweet ass. Come here, you! Yeah. If you're gonna hop around like freaking Mike Tyson, I ain't gonna bother. Mike Tyson would hop around. He's a boxer. I guess we'll go and explore this fight. Get out of here. What are those things supposed to be? Oh no! Wow, I'm one-shotting everything. I must be OP for this dungeon now. That's why we need a new one. I wonder what kind, how many dungeons there are in this game. And if you do the dungeon, if it affects the story. As in the ending. I don't want that. Take that! I just keep on getting crap. Nothing worth anything. I mean, I guess I really can't blame the game for giving me low-level items when I'm fighting low-level monsters. Screw this. Yeah. I think we're just gonna head to the dungeon exit until we find something that's worth killing. Where is the dungeon exit? Is it down here? Of course not. Cloth robe! Get out of my way, B. Get out of my way. Get out of my way, B. Get out of my way. Stinky muscle roll? Those bees are very dangerous in Japan. You know, there's a wasp in Japan that's like the size of a Buick. Forget what it's called. Like the Japanese wasp. It's so freaking huge, it like can kill you. Ooh, we got a cat statue! That's gotta be worth money. You know Japanese people love cats. For some reason. They love cats. I knew it. That ain't worth nothing. Ugh. Take that! No. We got squiggly lines! Come here, stupid bee. I am the Orchid Man. Bugs. Oh yeah, it's Giant Rat of Doom! Ow. Are those the... Ow, remember. Come on. Okay, purple are the bad ones. I always forget. Or the good ones. One of them heals and one of them damages. Come here, you! No! You can't have food. Yay, we won! Now we just need the last part, and there's that charred lizard, and let's go in the right one this time. Ikimasu! Come on, eyeball thing. Where are you? Here it is. What the hell? Old man hat! Hopefully we find that thing that we need. Fire punch! Come here, Japanese bee. We need them wing things, so we gotta look for them. That's why we're here, because we saw one. It's the only reason why we're redoing this dungeon. Else I wouldn't be here. Come here! Orange! I'm not a fan of oranges, you know? They're just too sweet and like if I drink orange juice, it's like, ugh. It's just so sweet. Ever since I just stopped drinking sweets, you know, in the last year or so, I can't eat that. Like, just too sweet to me. I just drink water, really. Once in a while, you know, I'll have a little Jameson and some Red Bull or something, but, you know, or a Monster Energy drink. The other day, I drank, I didn't have my Monster that I had two Monsters, like, you know, in succession. You know, one day I had a Monster, another day I had a Monster, and then the third day, I was like, oh, I was falling asleep at, like, 6 o'clock. Yeah! And, you know, that really is caffeine drag, man. I never really believed that when I was a kid, because it's funny, because you're just so used to the caffeine, and then when you don't have it for a long time, and then you have some, you really have it. It's a real thing, man. Who knew? I mean, sure, these doctors tell you things, but do you really know if they know what they're talking? You know, that's the thing with doctors. You know, sure, they might have went to school for, like, I don't know, 10 years, but do they really know what's wrong with you? Do they really know? I don't think they do. I think they're guessing. They're kind of like car mechanics, you know? They get you in there, they want to check you out and find out exactly what's wrong with you. And, you know... Ooh, there it is! We got it! Finally! Now that kid can leave me alone. Jerk. Anyways, I was saying, you know, they're kind of like car mechanics. They don't really know what's wrong with you half the time. Then they just guess. Ooh, we got a flute! Or a staff. It looked like a flute to me. Come on, game, give me the next dungeon. Bang! Booyah! I beat you, red thing. Finally, that stupid what's-his-name will leave me alone. I really can't stand that kid. Oh, what? Kalua, whatever his name is. He's a jerk. Squiggly lines! Take that, B. Get out the way. Pretty sure that's a hip-hop song. You know, I'm not really into the new music that these young kids listen to, like Adele and Britney Spears. I listen to other things. Most people call my music old. But, you know, it is what it is. You know? No! Yeah. Let's use our candy. See, I'm smart like that. I'm no Tom Brady. He gets caught cheating. And people still love him for it. It's funny. You know, I don't really follow football because growing up my whole life, my parents, they were Browns fans, you know? And I had to suffer that. I had to sit there and watch the games every Sunday. And I hated it. I hated it. I hated it. It just made me... But now, I kind of like the Browns, but I don't like them at the same... Like, I wouldn't go to a Browns game, but I'll sit there and watch it for fun. Because I like watching them lose. Because that's what they're going to do, is lose. And, you know, I feel bad for Browns fans because you know they hate their team. Because my brother-in-law, he's a Browns fan. And I always love trolling him. It's so fun. I was watching some videos on YouTube the other day, right? And they were, had like, you know, it was like, I don't know if you guys know about Bottlegate, but basically, it was hilarious. Like, if you want to see something funny, watch up Cleveland Browns Bottlegate. You know, I laughed for like 10 minutes about that one. But basically, it's a video showing like, there's, apparently there was a play... And it got called wrong. And they didn't, like, reset the clock or they didn't fix it. So they just kind of went off with it. And the fans got pissed and they started throwing all these, like, empty beer bottles on the floor. Or on the floor. On the ground. Like, on the field. And the referees were getting hit with the beer bottles that were made out of plastic. And they were freaking out. I thought it was kind of funny. Yeah. But yeah, Bottlegate. Take that. Hopefully it's good. 'Cause we didn't get anything good this whole run. Besides the things we needed. I guess that's being greedy, but you know. Grab plate! Eh. Alright. Let's take this. I think this is worth like 2 grand. Hopefully that kid now leaves me the heck alone. He's so annoying. Come and shield! That's useless. Welcome to you. Oh, right.
Oi.
Good day. Did you finally manage to get my order in? It is your laugh supposed to creep out the customers? Or is that just one of your natural talents? Ta-da-da! Dot-dot-dot. What in the name have dot-ta-da? Have you no shame, you ninny? What? You're not happy? Given how long I have waited for this? Well, whatever. I did put in the order, and I still need these. So, I'll go ahead and take them now. Here's the fee. Thank the owner for me, despite the delay. I do appreciate the help. I told you, I am the owner! You don't really know when to give up on a prank, do you? In any event, you do need to learn how to deal with your customers better. And I'll be coming in here more often from now on, so I expect good service. Oh god, no! I can deal with normal customer just fine, thank you. That's it? I want to charge them a lot more for that.
いくらにしようかな。
For you, that much.
ありがとうございました。売れたよ。
Yay, we sold a sword.
いらっしゃいませ。
Alright. Food, food, food. Where's food? There we go. He wants a peach tin. No, you can't ask me to go any lower. Because I won't. I won't do it. We gotta pay our loan shark. Oh, book you want. There you go. Leave me alone.I love it when he comes and buys the things that I've bought off of him. It's just funny to me. Why would you sell that to me if you don't want to sell it? Yay! Yay! God, I wonder how much the next one's gonna be.
おめでとうございます。今週分は確かに徴収いたしました。来週も頑張りましょう。
Yes, yes.
やったー!
Yay, I did it! I'm counting on you too next week, tier, whatever.
さあ、仕事しますよ。
今日も頑張っていこう。
The price of metal items. Ooh! Yay!
何を置こうかな?どれにしようかな?
えい!
何がいいかな?
えい!
どれにしようかな?どれにしようかな?
I don't know. Oh God. All right, guys, we're gonna go ahead and save it here. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll have some more shortly. Thanks for watching. Take care, everyone.